This is called Hedonist. It is a ginger infused cognac liqueur. It is 29% ABV, 58 proof. We use two types of ginger and a hint of vanilla. So we actually use the vanilla pods and we infuse that into the cognac and we age it in barrels for 6 months.
Was always the original Italian aperitif from the 1600. This one is based on a recipe from the 1800. The king of Savoy, the first king of Italy, used to drink Rosolio, and he has lemon balm, Roman chamomile, lavender, roses, and gentian. It's a grain alcohol-based spirit, and the top note is coming from bergamot, which is a lime orange coming from south of Italy, the Calabria region. Like it's peppery, citrus, refreshing notes. This one is the only liqueur, the only aperitif in the world, which doesn't use sugar syrup. We're using beet sugar, and we have our own formula. Like it's great to be enjoying a white Negroni with gin and white vermouth on the rocks, or as well with a tonic, prosecco, sodas, or champagne for a nice glamorous aperitif. Like the bottle is inspired to the Roman column, and the color is the green and blue. It's coming from the Capri seaside color. So green when the seaside is at the beginning, and then the blue aquamarine at the end.
Introduce you to Dovetail Rum, produced by John Drew Brands. Dovetail Rum is a Florida sugarcane molasses-based rum, aged 3 long years in bourbon casks. Kind of gives you really nice flavors of caramel, nougat, a little bit of spice, and it's just easy drinking rum made in Florida.
I'm Misty Copot. I'm a co-founder and CEO of 1821 Bitters, a Warcraft cocktail mixer company. We're based out of Atlanta, Georgia. Make cocktail mixers, bitters, ginger beer in the can now, and tonic. So this is our newest launch. It's nice and spicy, really clean flavor, priced competitively, and ready for national distribution. So check it out, 1821bitters.com.
Hello. Thank you very much for being here. Drink an este.
Hi everyone, thank you. So Alete is our family brand. My name is the master distiller here. It's a 4th generation on the bed, so it's a family-owned company. And we look, our distillery is located in Tequila Town, Jalisco. So please come down and visit us. Salud.
That we utilize in Charleston, on North Charleston line. We start with no GMO corn, distill that 6 times. We then have a post-distillation process. We're able to agitate the leftover free radicals via ultrasonic waves, create chemical compounds, and then extract them out. That's also when we do our all-natural infusion process. When we're done with that, the result of that is a 70% more clear or more clean liquor than 2 of the top shelf competitors that are imported into the vodka brand, the vodka industry. We're very proud to say it's all natural, no GMO, gluten-free. So look for it online. If you come down to Charleston, check us out.
To be fun, it's better for the beach, the boat, anywhere the pool is, anywhere fun, we're trying to make it. That's what we're doing.